Hi, this is Teacher Wang. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In our today's video, we're going to answer these problems. So these problems are related to multiplication and division of fractions and mixed numbers. So if you want to know how to answer these problems, just keep on watching. Okay, so let's begin with the first example. Let us read. Lita bought 2¼ dozen of eggs at 5 for 20 pesos. How much did she pay for them? Okay, so Lita bought 2¼ dozen. So we need to know how many eggs is 2¼ dozen. So in 1 dozen, we have 12. Okay, and then since we have 2¼, we have to multiply 2¼ by 12. Okay, so let us convert this first into improper fraction form. Okay, so we have here 12 multiplied by, so 4 times 2, we have 8 plus 1, we have 9. Okay, we have 9/4. Okay, now we can simplify this first before we multiply. So we have here, now we all know that 12 is divisible by 4. Okay, so we can divide 12 by 4. So 12 divided by 4 is 3. Okay, of course 4 is divisible by itself, so we have 1. Okay, so now let us multiply the resulting quotient. So we have 3 times 9, we have 27. Okay, so we have 27. So all in all, Lita bought 27 eggs. So if the price of egg is 5 for 20 pesos, how much did she pay? Okay, so all we need to do here is to divide 27 by 5. Okay, or just write it in this form. Okay, 27/5. Okay, and then multiply it by 20. So we all know that 20 is divisible by 5. Okay, so 20 divided by 5 is 4. Okay, of course 5 is divisible by itself. Okay, so we have now 27 times 4. So 27 times 4 is, we have 108. Okay, so the price of 27 eggs is 108 pesos. Okay, so let us proceed to our second and final example. How many pieces of 3/4 meter long can be cut from a strip of metal 21¾ meter long? So obviously, in example number 2, we need to divide 21¾ meter by 3/4. Okay, so we have here 21¾, and we need to divide it by 3/4. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so here, in order to divide 21¾ by 3/4, of course we need to write it first in improper fraction form. Okay, so to divide easily, so we have here 21 times 4. 21 times 4, obviously that is 84. 84 plus 3, we have 87. Okay, and then copy the denominator, 4. So in dividing fractions, all we need to do is to find the reciprocal of the divisor and multiply it by the dividend. So we have here 4/3. Okay, this is the reciprocal. Okay, so here we can divide 4 by 4. Okay, so we have 4 divided by 4. So we have 1. And we have here 87/3. Okay, 87 is divisible by 3 also. So 87 divided by 3 is, the answer is 29. Okay, so 29 pieces. But in this given, it's okay if you don't write the word pieces, since it is already mentioned in the given. Thanks for watching my video. I hope you enjoy our today's lesson. Pagpasensyahan nyo na, hindi na ako gagawa ng Tagalog kasi kulang na ako sa time. And again, sorry kung medyo maingay yung aking video, pero sana may natutunan pa rin kayo kahit medyo maingay kasi may nagvi-video okay dun sa kapitbahay. Hanggang sa muli, ako si Teacher Weng. Huwag kalimutang mag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel para lagi kayong ma-notify every time may bago akong upload. Hanggang sa muli, bye!